that, I want to welcome you to the space. How many of you have never been to Bloombars before? Oh my gosh, so cool. So we're going to be doing these open mics all the other Mondays. Nonprofit the last five years, right? We're on five. 5 years. Give them a round of applause for that. John is the founder and gardener-in-chief here at Bloombars. You can give him a round of applause, too. You can perform here. For the musicians in the house, just a reminder again, we do no cover songs because we get sued by your dreams can happen. They can come true right here, right now. Just come. Cool. All right. So now you can think about it. Think about some. You can keep recording, I guess. But it's also being live streamed. Got a camera here and a camera there. Do we have three? Josh, prefiero morir de amor. Con el calor llega la aventura. Solo volver a alguien que me trate mejor.
Prefiero morir bailando. Prefiero morir de amor. Mejor estar sola y tranquila. Ay, que en el engaño de tu sudor. Prefiero morir bailando. Prefiero morir de amor. Mejor dejar atrás tus mentiras. Ay, que maltratar este corazón. Pa bom pom, pom pa bom pom pom. Pa bom pom, pom pa bom pom pom. Pa bom pom, pom pa bom pom pom. Tú me dejaste muy bien plantada. No volveré a entregarme toda. Que mi felicidad es mía. Ay, que nadie más me la quitará. La música es mi compañía. Amor que nunca marchitará. Como el espíritu de mi gente en este trópico continente, en mi país hecho de calor. Pa-bom, pom, pom, 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 pa-bom, pom, pom. Prefiero morir bailando. Prefiero morir de amor. Mejor estar sola y tranquila. Ay, que en el engaño de tu sudor. Prefiero morir bailando. Prefiero morir de amor. Mejor dejar atrás tus mentiras. Que maltratar este corazón. Pa bom pom, pom pa bom pom pom. Pa bom pom, pom pa bom pom pom. Pa bom pom, pom pa bom pom pom. Josh, everyone.
Collaborating on the spot. Thank you. I'll do one more. But it's in six and seven, so I don't expect you to. No. You're good. Totally easy time signature. Olivia, were there people back there? Are they trying to get in? Did you see them? Oh, there we go. That's what we do here. We do a little collaboration sometimes at Bloombars. So if you guys want to collaborate with each other. This is a new song. I've been working on it at the songwriting workshop that I run here. And so few of you have heard it in various stages. Still don't know the name of the song, but it's a little bit about, I guess it's about kind of what I, it's kind of like about altered states of being, like altered mental states. And I think it's maybe my attempt at capturing like what mental illness is, but I'm not totally sure. Anyway, here goes. I don't know what it's called yet. It's about that time of year when you forget your fear, when you forget your fate is a little uncertain. Oh, you begin to disappear when it's becoming clear. Deep desolation shows the unknown is growing. Oh. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Now and then you reappear, a little more less severe. Now that your highs are low and your lows are higher, oh. And it fills you like a void, like something you can't avoid, something like a veneer, and it shows you're broken out. I'll stop imposing my music upon you. Yeah, I guess I didn't do one thing when the opening thing. So usually we come here and, you know, the musicians have rehearsed, the poets, you know, have snapped their fingers at home, have warmed their finger snappings. Everybody's become prepared. So what I want us to do is warm up as an audience. So we can do like a quick audition, I guess, of when we welcome someone to the stage. So let's do that together. Let's welcome. It's hard for me to think of characters on the spot. Let's welcome to the stage Banana Man. Did ever anybody else watch Banana Man ever? It's an obscure thing. Look it up. Cool. That was pretty good. I felt pretty good about it. So let's do that. And if people are getting ready, we just clap them on through. Clap them on through. Are we ready for that? Are we good for that? All right. So let's welcome our first open micer to the stage. I hope she's ready. Kitty Templeton. Welcome her all the way up. Lay a red carpet of applause while she gets her guitar ready. No pressure, no pressure. Okay. Well, I guess I can make some announcements while you do that. Let me check the... No, it's all good. I didn't warn you. I should have. But Bloombars has a couple of events coming up, so let me tell you about those. On February 10th... That's a long time. Is it every Sunday, John? Oh, he went up there. There's tabla. You can actually learn how to play that here on Sunday. Is that how that works?
I'm completely wrong, no, not another love song. Not another love song. I'm completely wrong, no, not another love song. It's not another love song. Find the right words to say. Thank you. Thank you, Joshua. A sneak peek of what's coming up for Joshua. And the song on the album is recorded. It's a very lovely song, and the album is very lovely. So if you're interested, come and see me, and I can get you a copy. Thank you. Enjoy your evening.
Another round of applause for Kitty Templeton. And that's what I forgot to do at the beginning. Joshua Rich is our feature tonight. Give him a round of applause. He just went upstairs, but still give him a round of applause. Welcome him for the night. I forgot to say that. I apologize. But it's all right, because he's going to wow us with his music and be... Well, he came actually a couple months ago, and that's how we met, and he did really awesome. So we were like, got to come in and feature. So who knows? You too could feature here at this open mic. All right, you guys ready for your next open mic feature? I mean, open micer? Sorry.
Y'all ready? I was feeling like, hi. Am I still, we're here. Okay, cool. You guys ready? Please welcome to the stage, Bloombars regular, Ranjani. And I'm really excited. I know how to say a name. I did say it right, right?
Yeah.
Yes. I'd like to say that Ranjani has been to the songwriting workshops, and I hope she has found them useful, and maybe we'll hear some of the stuff from that tonight, maybe. Oh, ooh, look at that, maybe. Okay, cool. Please give it up for Ranjani.
Thank you so much. Hello. My name is Ranjani. I am a local artist here in DC. You can find me on any media area on the internet. My name is Ranjani, or mynameisranjani.com, in case you want to Google me. I also play in a band called Lookout Gang. We don't have any new shows up that I can tell you about, but they are really cool, so check out Lookout Gang. So I have a couple songs, maybe one, maybe two, that I want to play. One of them is brand new, and I'm kind of nervous playing it because I haven't played it in front of other people. And this is about, I guess it's just been a rough year for a lot of us, and I wrote this song a couple months ago as the election was nearing and as, you know, issues were coming up, one of which really spoke to me, which was climate change, whether it exists or not. And so this is kind of about that. I hope you like it. It's called Mother. Oh. My guitar audible. Yes? Okay. Okay. I'm gonna start over, sorry. Thanks. Okay, here it is. Thank you.
your children arguing, ungrateful, unfaithful. I've been here for years. This wasn't my dream. If you could listen to
you. Thanks so much. Are we one more? Okay. Alrighty. This is an old song. I literally play it every time I'm here. It's called Allergic. I hope you like it. Here's Allergic.
Thank you.
to do everything, 'cause the earth was hurting when you left. I noticed from the corner of my eye I was the strongest one here, but that ain't right. If the earth won't, then who will control me, control me? And body and soul me, the earth is allergic, it ain't like me. Try to tell the earth to see things differently. It just ain't what it used to be. So why don't you come home?
Want to shout out to John in the booth for being such a wonderful leader in our community and a great pal. I'm just not here very often, so it's so great to see your face. And to Elena for workshopping not this song, but another song of mine that I'm still working on. It's just a great space. So hope you all keep coming back, and I hope to show my face more often too. Thanks.
Another round of applause for Ranjani. Pretty awesome, pretty awesome. I hadn't heard those songs. Maybe I had heard the one, maybe one time. I don't recall. That was great, though. I'm very excited. I'm going to impose myself on you again with a song of mine.
I forgot my lyrics, but maybe I can do it. Can
Olivia, can you pass me my book that I've got back there? I can maybe do it. Josh, do you want to join me again? Yeah.
Okay.
It's me, right?
Yeah, you, Josh. That's so we've got two Joshes. That's Joshua, and you're. Do you go by Joshua yeah. too, or do you Joshua go by Josh? Me. Yeah. He's Joshua, and you're Josh, yeah. right? Yeah. Okay, cool. Now we've clarified all the cameos happening on stage.
Yeah.
So. I got really depressed during the campaign season, as so many people did, I think. And I think more than anything, I mean, I'm depressed about a lot of stuff, but I think the thing that I took most personal about the elections was kind of like the underlying misogyny that I felt was happening and all the things that were said. And so I wrote this song kind of in response, and I started writing it during the campaign, but then I kind of finished it after everything happened, and it kind of became this bigger kind of anti-Trump song. So I had the really cool opportunity to play it this weekend at an immigrant rights rally. Like, I don't know, people were joining all over the place, all over the country this weekend on actions. Sort of to, it was, the theme was like here to stay, like basically like immigrants saying like we're not leaving, hopefully. well, at least not without a fight. And so I was super, super excited to be asked to participate. Am I coming through?
What's up? It was coming through before. Nothing? How odd. But then it doesn't go through the internet. No, we'll just change cables. It's all good. I don't want to mess with your settings. I'll just put another one through. In the meantime, I will tell you that there is a conference happening in D.C. on the week of February 8th. And it is the Association of Writers and Poets. Did I get it right? And they're going to be... What? Yeah, cool. And there's going to be a bunch of events happening here at Bloombars. So if you guys are interested in that kind of stuff, we're going to be releasing those events this week, right, John?
Yeah.
So stay tuned for that, especially for the poets in the house. Let's try this, and if not, we'll skip it. All right, you good? Anything? Is it coming through? All right, cool.
It's the cable. It's this fancy cable that we try to use, but sometimes it maybe causes a little more problem than it. All right. So anyway, this song, this is my anti-Trump song, and I got to play it for like 2,000 people this week, and that was really fun. And apparently we were on WAMU this morning. I still need to find the article so I can post it, but Armando Truel, the WAMU's Latino DC reporter, was there. So apparently he like featured us, so that's really cool. Cool. So there's a part in the middle where I'm just going to go... Another round of applause for Josh for winging it with me. All right, let's just see how it goes. All right, let me try that again. That was me. That was my bad. My bad. Okay, ready? A las mujeres les dice sean buenas, que se ajusten, que se aguanten. A las mujeres les dice que sean dulces, que sean lindas, no se amarguen. A los hombres les dice que sean firmes, que sean duros, que maltraten. Yo no puedo aceptar esas cosas, yo no quiero conformarme. Thank you. Hay personas que quieren decirte a quienes tú puedes amar. Y después te llaman pecadores por quererte bien pasar. Inmigrantes viven con horror que los vengan a deportar. Y los negros de la policía que suelen fácil matar. Ponle fin, pon fin a eso, ponle fin, pon fin a eso, ponle fin, pon fin a eso, ponle fin, pon fin. Ponle fin, pon fin a eso, ponle fin, pon fin a eso, ponle fin, pon fin a eso. No a el racismo, no te digo no. No a el machismo, no a la explotación. No a la homofobia, no te digo no. No a el machismo, no a la explotación. No a la homofobia, no te digo no. No a la intolerancia, no a la deportación. No a el racismo, no a Donald Trump. Thank you guys. It's like second time played in public.
All right.
We have a bunch of so please.
Asleep for. And is it true the sun sleeps on your smile on stormy days when everyone goes to sleep under the white covers? And did your hands hear my soul sing? And will your eyes remember mine? And did you see me pulling the moon from a dried up well? And did Tolstoy love you more than I did? And did you buy Dylan his boots? Look, flowers are budding on my chest. My mustache is reading poetry to the port that you will arrive. And there is a drunk poet falling in love and stumbling on his way to my head to write you a poem. And my pants are dancing to a song. Will you join them? You who I don't know, you who is far from the land that I have made my home among shadows, among souls, this is how I would speak to you when you wear that blue uniform, sleeves rolled up in the Pacific Ocean, eyes fixed on the lonely hours of your soul, remembering that one moment I held your hands and kiss, and the kiss I laid upon them on that night when I was younger than a second, older than time, wearing a hat made out of your light. Thank you. This one is called Poem Color Birth. I kind of wrote this for my birthday. Sorta. A poem is coming, red as fire, red as your nose. Oh, actually, this is not the poem I wrote for my birthday. Just it's about birth of a poem. A poem is coming, red as fire, red as your nose, on your commute to your work in the dead of winter, red as virginity, is it ever lost? Red as blood dripping from your feet, red as this coffee mug, red as the star on your beret, yet red as the house behind my chest. A poem is coming, of the belly of a mother long overdue, of the darkest of the nights, of the coldest of the nights, of long hours of labor, of the first child's anxiety, of the naivety of youth, of the heavy weight of responsibility. A poem is coming, coming to touch your face, to count your toes, to smell your head, to plant flowers on your eyebrows, to pick lilies from your mouth, to lick the honey from your eyes. A poem is coming, a poem is coming to be a whistle on your lips, to be a sigh in your breath, to be a silk scarf around your neck, to loosen you from what holds you back, coming for you to say hi to your chest, to touch your belly, to rub your thighs. A poem is coming. Wake up the streetlights, call the drunk poets, and tell the policemen to wear flowers and to bury their guns. A poem is coming of the sensuality of bodies, how marvelous are bodies and how I crave them. Of the yearning in your eyes laid upon catalpa trees and how you speak to them. A poem of our eyes never catching one another, on the intersection of 16 and Columbia, of never knowing you yet always loving you. A poem is coming of the streets of every city you have traveled, of whistles, of strolls, of serenity of Sunday afternoon, of sleepy eyes. A poem is coming of Lorca's tears, of Neruda's fatherly chest and big head, of ugliness of Bukowski, of Frank's lunch hours. A poem is coming of the manly desires of late puberty, of insecurity of your lips when kissing someone for the first time. Isn't every kiss the first kiss, and isn't every love the last? A poem is coming of my voice echoing on the mountains, of my childhood in vineyards, of the old turquoise fountain, of learning how to ride my bike, of training wheels, of grandma's allergy and relentless work on her garden. A poem of color blue, blue like the ballpoint pen, blue like the bodies laying around Moscow in winter nights, drunk, dead, alone. Blue like words falling from your eyes, blue like the hospital rooms, blue like the last journey. A poem is here, laying naked on my hands, drenched in blood and bodily fluids, wrapped in honey and rose petals. A poem with a beginning unknown, with no end. That's the end of that one. How am I doing on time? I can't read a couple more. All right. Yeah, okay. This one is the birthday poem. It's called Becoming a Person. Oh yes, it is hard becoming a person, being born, growing 8 fingers and 2 opposable thumbs. It is hard becoming a person, growing up, waking up, going to work when it's dark, coming home when it's dark, making money, paying taxes, and mowing the lawn. Who does that? It is hard becoming a person, falling in love, out of love, around love. Oh, so much love when you become a person, so little love when you become a person. Oh yes, it is hard, harder than throwing an avocado away, dead and beautiful. Harder than eating the last piece of chocolate. Oh yeah, hard, harder than the hard butter. Oh, becoming a person is hard, but it is not half as bad when you smell the flowers, when you sing to sleeping grass, when you watch a goat eat a balloon, when someone holds your hand. When you wear a clean shirt, can you smell the fresh laundry? Oh, it is hard to be a person, but not too hard when I have you to person with. Yeah. Yeah, I guess with poems, it's harder to know when it ends. It's just like I have to do something. This is the last one called You Know How This Goes. The sun rises and sets, so does the moon, happening. The wave comes in, sits on the beach slap, and leaves as quick as it came, happening. The clouds appear and disappear high in the sky, happening. You know how all these go. You know the tidal movement, the appearing and disappearing. You know it all. You know avocados don't last forever. Parents die, cars break, loves end, lovers leave you, or you leave them. And when the rain clouds appear, you'll get wet. No one is excluded from happenings. So, how shall I live to not fall apart when darkness falls? And how do you not cry your heart out for each bruised and dead avocado? I don't know. But I do know that I still love the roses, even if I cut my fingers on thorns. And I do know that I will not stop eating avocados, and I will not stop loving you, and I will not stop living until I do. Eras begin, eras end, happening. is the last, the end of it. Thank you so much.
Another round of applause for Paymon, please. All right, we are getting to the end. Y'all ready for your feature? You guys getting ready? We're gonna have one more open micer before our feature. Please welcome to the stage, Josh.
Josh.
Okay, do you want my guitar?
Yeah, that would be awesome. Thank you. Sweet.
Well, hello everybody, how are you? My name is Joshua, but everybody calls me Josh. My last name is Rodriguez. I'm from South America. I'm from Colombia, Cali, Colombia. So it is very cold for me tonight and every night of the winter. I'm really bad with cold weather. Actually, my mom says that when I was born shivering and with hiccups. So you'll understand that I have a hard time with cold weather. I also have a hard time accepting myself as an artist. I've always have. And I've always thought of my music very, very little. And as I've met so great people, so many great artists every day, I come to realize that there's so much beauty in art, that there's so much beauty in everything. And I'm so stupid not to see the beauty in myself and see the beauty in everybody else. So thank you very much for sharing your art. This is one of my songs in Spanish. The name is Dime, and it talks about a love story that I thought it would last forever. And I asked her to be mine and to be with me, but the reality is just different sometimes when you're so far away from your loved ones.
Cuéntame las marcas que la había encargado de poner por todo mi ser. Y después no digas que no te avisé. Estoy tan lleno de miedos, de errores y defectos, que probablemente salgas a correr. Mas yo guardo la esperanza que tu piel siga en mi cama por el tiempo que nos tome envejecer. Y ya lo sé, sigues aquí. Aún no te has ido y estoy feliz. Dime si durará, dime si esto es real, para ver si me aferro y ya paro de buscar. Sé que no es perfecto lo que yo te ofrezco. Y sé, puede que el mundo esté en contra nuestro, pero me importa un bledo el resto. Si eres feliz así, ya lo sé, sigues aquí. Aún no te has ido y estoy feliz. Dime si durará, dime si esto es real, para ver si me aferro y ya paro de buscar. Diste en el blanco en cada oportunidad, y hoy solo quiero vivir esta realidad que me llama tu ventana cada madrugada. Ya lo sé, sigues aquí, aún no te has ido y sigo feliz. Yo sé que durará, yo sé que eso es real, más vale yo me aferro y no te dejo ir jamás.
Thank you, everybody. Most of the songs that I've written, you have to be I have to say this. I don't know a lot of English. I try to speak it, but I'm better speaking Spanish. So a lot of the songs that I wrote, I wrote them a long time ago. This was the first song, the one that I just played, that I wrote here in the U.S. And the person who I was with, it was really, far away from me. She was in Colombia. So that was really special for me because I hadn't written a song for 2 years, and that was the first song that it came to me. So it was very special, and I'm glad you got to hear that. Right now I'm gonna try to sing a song in English that I wrote here also, for someone very special, and the name is Tonight, and it's in English, so I hope you like it. Tonight I want you to close your eyes and let it go. Please just leave all the pain behind the door. Give me your best smile. Please bear with me all through the night. One step at a time. Keep walking. Not everything will be alright. Who wants a boring life without ever falling to the ground? Oh, my dear, your wounds will always heal and the time will take away all the fear. Tonight I want you to make weird noises through the night. Just to let me know how much you love my arms around your back. I'll give you my best smile. I'll stay with you, won't look behind. I'm also afraid what tomorrow brings with every single brand new day. But that's fine. Who wants a boring life without ever falling to the ground? Oh, my dear, your wounds will always heal and the time will take away all the fear. Tonight. Don't wait to see your life pass by. Let's leave the time. Take away your fears tonight, 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 tonight. Thank you very much.
Another round of applause for Josh, please. And I kind of forced him to play today, so he didn't really, he wasn't really, he, this is like playing my guitar and everything. All right, we've gotten to the hour of our feature. So please welcome to the stage our feature of the night, Joshua Rich. And while he gets adjusted there, I will tell you a couple more things. As I told you, I have a band. It's called Elena Los Fulanos, and we have a couple things coming up. One is that we have a show, if you guys are looking for something to do after the Women's March, on Saturday night, we're playing at the Edgewood Art Center as part of this thing called Art Fest, My America Art Fest, DC Creates, Innovates, and Unites. It's one of these events happening kind of like, you know, against the inauguration and stuff. So hopefully you can join us there. Also, my band has a campaign to raise money for an album. So if you feel generous, feel free to contribute to that. Also, check the Bloombars websites for things coming up. There's Yoga Share. There are different events that happened here. The yoga's at like 8:30 in the morning. I also saw some dance classes that I was interested in. So check us out online. We have our schedule of events there. And of course, come back to the open mic, Bloombars open mic. We do the adult, I guess, open mic twice every other week. And I do it once a month. So if you guys want to come out for more of that, feel free to do that. Anything else I can help you with?
And thanks to John up there, the mysterious man in the sound. Thanks to Bloombars, it's a great space. And thank you very much to Elena. I met her, I guess, a couple months ago, and sort of also mutually through a really talented singer named Justina Johnson, some of you guys might have heard of, who recently went to LA. She's really awesome. So happy to have made her acquaintance and happy to be here tonight. This first one's called, these are all original songs I'm going to do, and this first one's called Flying Too Close to the Sun. Listen as she murmurs low, this young girl that I hardly know, who has captured my heart so effortlessly. I know I should not feed the flame, but still I do again and again, until I am so close I can feel the heat burning my skin. I am flying too close to the sun, like Icarus, my will be done. I am doomed even before I've begun. I am flying too close to the sun. She turns her back, offers her neck for a snack. I am hypnotized, mesmerized, lost in her sweet reverie. I probably should just resist, not give in to that magical kiss. But the warmth of her calls to me, I'm already sensing the fire. I'm flying too close to the sun. Like Icarus, my will be done. I am doomed even before I've begun. I am flying too close to the sun. My fingers in her hair, and that sly come hither stare. Oh God, I'm leaving the earth's atmosphere. Should just resist, not give in to that magical kiss. But the warmth ever calls to me, I'm already sensing the fire. I am flying too close to the sun. Like Icarus, my will be done. I am doomed even before I've begun. I'm flying. Too close. To the sun. Thank you very much. Thank you. I was thinking about what Josh was saying about artistry and all that kind of stuff, the stuff we all go through. So it's very true. I don't know, artists, we're here for everybody, and we're hardest on ourselves. I have no point to what I'm really saying now. I was just musing while you were talking. So, and I have more to say about you in a second, sir. So this next one's about, I was just thinking about all the songs that we sing and we share and all the different parts of our life. So I've been through a lot of kind of crazy bumps and twists and turns along the road. But I'm here, which is the important thing. This was written at a time in my life when things were changing. And I had a friend who had a girlfriend who was Portuguese. So I asked her how to say amor impossível in Portuguese. And I mean, how to say love impossible. So this one's called Amor Impossível. It's the only Portuguese I know, but anyway, hope you guys like it. She don't wait up for me when I come home. Most every night I go to sleep alone. Well, this isn't how it used to be when we reflected what we both wanted to see. I touch her face, she turns away, and I guess we both want it this way. Our love and truth far begun, a more of a that I wear when I'm nervous, when I'm scared. You know well, 'cause you have seen. I'll say things I do not mean, and you're asking me to bear my very soul. Well, I'm not ready to give up all that control. Oh no, there's a space deep inside where I run to, where I hide. Yes, I'm scarred. Yes, I'm flawed. Scared to death, I swear to God. And you're asking me to bear my very soul. Well, I'm not ready to give up all that control. Calling to me, angel falling to me, show me everything you are. Angel from above me, angel, won't you say you love me, show me everything you are. Cold, give me someone to I think I'm ready
to give up all the control. Calling to me, angel, won't you fall into me and show me everything, show me everything you are. Angel from above me, angel, won't you say you love me, show me everything you are. I think I'm ready to give up all the control.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I really appreciate that much more than my words can say right now. Thank you very much. Thanks. And that's going to sound even better with the great guiding hands of Mr. Rodriguez over there. I'd like to close with this last one. This one's, I think this is the one you heard when I first met you, actually. So this is sort of my whole philosophy of life, kind of, that I've been learning as I've been going along, which is that we sort of trap ourselves with things, and we're basically only trapped by the things that we think we're trapped by, but we're actually as free as we want to be. As free as we believe we are. What did you say? Thank you. Sorry, thank you again. My name is Joshua Rich, and there is a bunch of ways you can get my music. I can get your email when I'm done, put you on my mailing list. I'm on Facebook, I'm on YouTube, et cetera, et al. So. Oh, sure. So anyway, this is my last tune. Thanks very much again for listening. This one's called I'm Free. I've been lost in a daydream for so long. As I wake up now, I begin to see I've been looking for some place to belong, when all the while I've been right where I should be. Why should I try to fit in? What's the use? Take these chains that I've been in and cut me loose. I'm free. Always felt I was outside, looking in, hoping somehow, somewhere I'd find the key. Now I know all the answers are within. All the while I've been right where I should be.
more doubt or confusion. And no more fear. Strip away the illusion. You see it clear. To be very much.
Thank you all very much. Thanks. Let me get my keyboard sideways so people
can. Cool. As I mentioned, we have a last minute addition here to the open mic. So we're getting, while Drew gets ready to take the stage, I'll tell you about our songwriting workshop. So if you guys want to work on any material, it's all levels. So if you guys just feel like you want to have a motivation, something to set your goals to, you can do that at our songwriting workshop. Sorry. The next one is the 28th, which is Saturday, I'm pretty sure, 3:30 to 5:30. So if you guys want to come, it's here in this space. So yeah, 3:30 to 5:30. So come on by, and you can come with whatever ideas or, you know, if they're half-written songs, if they're fully written songs you haven't shown to anybody, if they're ones you've kept in a jar somewhere and put it under your bed and then you want to resurrect it, this is the place to do it. So cool. All right, and now welcome up to the stage, Drew, our last open micer.
Drew, I'm a songwriter. I play guitar. I used to play drums before I moved to the city. Again, I'm Drew. I live up the street, and I've never played at this open mic before. I'm really glad that you guys are here to listen to two songs I'm about to record. So sorry for keeping you the last minute, last minute addition, but here you go. This song is called Stories. I wrote it when I was driving through the Grand Canyon area in Arizona, and was thinking about a girl that I used to date a couple years ago, and how much I missed just being just driving with someone that you love and talking with them, and it didn't work out that way. So I started thinking about it, and this song kind of came to me. So it's called Stories. Arizona Turnpike, red cliffs looming up to my right, and a blue sky's up ahead. The radio keeps losing stations between the tracts of the reservations, and it makes me wonder if I were driving with you, what would we talk about? Tell you about how lost I was when I first saw you out. If I were driving with you, would we pull over somewhere and tell stories till the sun went down and a million bright stars appeared? It makes me wonder if we were meant to be. 'Cause sometimes I long to hear your voice just talking to me. I wonder if the freedom to be free is worth it without the stories. Driving along the Gulf Coast in the morning, from Biloxi to New Orleans, and the storm clouds coming in. The rain begins to thunder down, and lightning flashes across my bow. Oh, it makes me wonder if I were driving with you, would we be talking about silly times splashed around in the puddles at your house? If I were driving with you, would we pull over somewhere and tell stories till the sun came out and the rain clouds all disappeared? It makes me wonder. The freedom to be free, to drive alone across this country, is really all it's meant to be. I wonder if the freedom to be free is worth it without the stories. Freedom to be free is worth it. It makes me wonder if the freedom to be me was worth our stories.
Thank you. Thank you. Of a cape. So I have one more song to play. Thank you guys again for having me here. My name's Drew. And I realize it's a Monday night and everyone's got work tomorrow. I don't. I took the time off, so. All right, so I wrote this song about a girl that I met at a bar, and I fell in love with her, and I didn't realize that she was married. I left really awkwardly, but I always remember that encounter because her name was Alicia, and I should have noticed the giant diamond ring on her hand, but I didn't. And always check. No, I learned that lesson. So this song is called Alicia. It's in her honor. Many lonely nights before she came into my life, standing there against the wall, quietly and shy. Her name was Alicia, and I gazed upon her, lost within her smile, searching for the words to say to make me worth her while. Her name was Alicia. Thank you. I walked over in a trance and asked her if she'd care to dance. I never stopped to note that diamond ring upon her hand. Her name was Alicia, and her man came lumbering back down from the bar with two full sleeves of tattoos inked across his burly arms. Her name was Alicia. Ho, ho. Seem that I'm too late, but even so I feel compelled to say, oh, I've learned from my mistakes, so please call your man off before he breaks me. Alicia, that's the song. Thanks, everyone. Have a great night.